Welcome back. The Central Committee of the Communist Youth League of China and the All China Youth Federation on Monday decided to award May 4th medals to young athletes who participated in the Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games in recognition of their outstanding performances. Among those honored are China's women's table tennis team, the men's table tennis team, and 39 young athletes, including shooter Yang Qian, swimmer Zhang Yufei, and diver talent Quan Hongchan. The decision pointed out that during the Tokyo Olympic Games, Chinese athletes had the will to challenge, exquisite skills and noble moral character to win 38 gold medals, 32 silver medals, and 18 bronze medals. The youth organizations called on young people across the country to learn from Chinese athletes, defy difficulties, and improve their skills through hard work.